How to set up a boom microphone. Step 1. Apply windscreen to the shotgun microphone. Step 2. Put the microphone onto the shock mount. Step 3. Place the XLR adapter onto the end of the microphone through the shock mount. Step 4. Attach the primary windscreen. Step 5. Attach the boom pole onto the base of the shock mount. Step 6. Attach the XLR adapter on the end of the shock mount to the cable on the boom pole. Step 7. Attach the XLR cable to the bottom of the boom pole.